Hey there, Jim made it from junk. Welcome back to the shop. Got a new project this week. I bent and laminated plywood and glued it all back together. And then I glued a couple rings of plywood on top of it. And I want to see what happens. So while I get it mounted up on the lathe, check out how I made it. Here's a couple minute montage of me gluing and bending and gluing and bending. Then I'll be right back. So after all these are dry, I'm going to glue up a couple more sections of bent plywood and laminate those together until I get something that is wide enough that I can make a bowl blank out of. So that's the plan. I don't know how it's going to work. I hope you'll stick around and see. Find out with me. That's it for now.
Okay.
Well, I made a whole bunch of them. I made 5 of these things. Get the last ones out of the clamps. And I want to have the curvy part of this plywood in my bowl blank. I think. So I just took the last set out of clamps. And the next part I want to do, need to run these through the planer first, but I want to cut a straight line across my two curves right here so that I can join these two curvy parts together and make a 10 inch circle out of for the bottom of my bowl. And then I want to stack a couple pieces of plywood on top of that to give me more height, because I don't want a 2-inch bowl. That's just not for this project. Yeah, so that's my plan. And then figure out how to cut a semi-straight line on a curvy piece of wood. How How the heck do you do that? Alright, I'm going to get this thing glued up. I like the way it looks. And then I'll see what's next. Well, there's the outside of it all finished up. I'm going to get it sanded back, and I'll let you watch a few grits of that, and be back in a minute. Looks good so far. Alright, sanding's done. I actually kind of like sanding. I know most people don't, but it gives me a little time to think about stuff. Although, I don't feel the same way about weed eating, and I've been on vacation for a week. So, guess what I have to do? Thinking the inside looks as good as it's gonna get. I don't like cutting this plywood any thinner because then I start losing integrity with the glue. So I like them a little bit chunky. And it's a little bit chunky. I just need to get sanding, so that's what I'm gonna do now. Let you watch part of it and I'll bring you back completely when I'm putting the shellac on. Well, folks, there it is, all done. My bent laminated bowl. You can see the bend in the middle. The rest of them have a little curve to them. I think the bottom looks the best. That part looks pretty cool, too. I'm happy with it. I thought there would be some more bendiness to it, but it's still all right. You'll have to let me know what you think in the comments. Pretty nice bowl. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Either way, thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribing yet. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Feel lathy, my friends. Yeah, there's some curve to it. Okay.